Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed. Transferring control. Watch our step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. Any chance of survival? Pilot code engaged.
Over.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Who's Blisk?
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Militia Titan, engaging. Just give up, militia.
Enemy Titan down.
Somewhere, pilot. Not on my watch. Outlaws like you deserve to be dead.
much. It's all about who's the better pilot. Firing Salvo Corps.
Salvo Corps ready. Loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Another shortcut?
Trust me. Cargo lift activated. Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading room 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security breach. Loading dock 13. Over.
Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper. I need assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
That's work for us.
If you read me, I'm being taken to this facility's substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
You must follow the pipes to the lower levels. Warning, losing contact.
hell, this job is for Marvin, not to drag you to the street.
Do right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that money.
Lisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard-class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. You scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in assembly line. There may be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. Pilot, this facility is extremely dangerous. Watch for crashing hazards on the assembly line. We are not far apart. Keep moving.
We're gonna make it out of this, BT. Hang in there. I'm on my way.
Your confidence that we will reconnect is encouraging. This ability to stay positive is the mark of a good pilot.
meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
With my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances. Setting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately for you, there is only one way out. Step up to the main platform. Well done, pilot. I will take it from here.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now, we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Another test! Arm up! Barely survived the last one.
Shut up and grab a gun! Look, pilot! Now the odds are in our favor.
Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp!
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying specters.
Keep it together! Kinda busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible. Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario. Deploying additional Reaper to test scenario.
Pilot. I'll copy over.
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out.
I pissed her off, BT.
You will have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the outer wall, marking your HUD.
Eliminate
the militia pilot.
You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Stop moving! Watch the door!
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Choice but to step in personally. Rare miscalculation on my part.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 Charlie. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel. This is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to contain security.
Restocking.
I have been forced to scuttle the entire complex. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, pilot.
Take care of you.
on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me. Let us begin.
Salvo core ready. Should take no further shortcuts. Is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation. Thank you.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
A rift in time? How does that happen?
Unknown. Militia SRS has documented several cases on other planets. A common feature of such rifts is a mass...
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
What is this place?
The IMC has multiple scientific research facilities throughout the frontier. However, this particular one is unlike any known to the militia.
How many of these facilities are there?
In the 8 standard months prior to Operation Broadsword, the 9th Militia Fleet captured or destroyed over 29 such installations. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
And earn my keep.
On the contrary, you are proving yourself to be much more than a Class 3 rifleman. I suspect Major Anderson will be impressed.
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson. Anderson's helmet. I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Titan. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the Security Services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's got to be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Due to a minor security breach in your area.
sorry, Anderson.
Him in.
Control, we've initiated contact with the intruder, but his movement is erratic.
What the hell?
His position is over there. Turn to southeast corridor.
All units in the area.